The International Olympic Committee has asked all international federations to finalize the dates of the Tokyo Games qualifiers and help draft contingency plans in advance for all eventualities, including potential cancellations amid the COVID-19 pandemic. Last month, the IOC set June 29, 2021 as a new deadline for the qualification period of the Tokyo Olympics, which has been rescheduled to next year in the wake of the coronavirus outbreak. The IOC is hoping the plans would be drawn up by July.
Thank you so much.
You would like to have these plans ready by July, and then depending on the evolution of the global situation, we can discuss with you if it is necessary to publish these contingency plans and officially include them in the individual qualification systems at an agreed point, the communication said. The IOC Sports Department and the international federations have worked in tandem to finalize the necessary adaptations of the qualification system with the main objective to implement a qualification system structure as close as possible to the qualification systems that were approved by the IOC Executive Board in February 2018. The IOC also said it is working to make the Olympic a cost-effective games.